Yep, it should work. I'm over here back. I'm streaming now, by the way. Just notice that the music overlay is like broken.
I'm like on the stream, but it's not.
Yeah, like the thing's there, it's just not. Oh, working, I guess. Oh, I don't know. I had something covering it. I'm checking, I can't. Can you hear the switch or no? It's just the one that on the account that one, it doesn't have a play of it. So that's why I just pick shield.
I'm just trying to figure out why I can't play the game.
It says that some OBS can hear it, so that's why.
Can't hear it. One second, let me close this and reopen it. Wait, why in the world am I? Said that I had no save progress. Why am I? This isn't how the game starts. What? Okay, let me. How do you reset a game? Data. Right. Data management. Delete save data. Right. The right thing. What? Yeah, I can. And then delete saved data, right? Delete. It does ask, like, what account, right? Yeah, here it is. Okay, I guess I played on it before. Still can't hear it, but you know. What? I just want to hear the sound. Why can't I hear the sound? Thank you. I'm just trying to get it so that I could hear. Like, why can't I hear? I can't hear the game. Why can't I hear it? No, wait, I figured it out. Okay, never mind, I didn't figure it out. I just want to know why I can't hear it, because, like the thing moves, like, it picks up on some OBS, but I can't hear it, and I don't know why. Like, I have things set up properly, so I don't understand. Same with because I was able to like listen to it before, but for some reason now I can't. One second, let me try and unplug the thing. Just realize that the stream can't do the whole. Gonna try talking.
Hola, amigos.
Okay, yep. That appears. Yep, the entire time stream didn't hear you.
It is clear. Ice? Okay. The dot fiber.
I don't understand why this isn't working. You hear that?
This is why you need a 50-minute intermission layout for your stream.
I have one.
Does it have a 50-minute timer on it?
No. I just pick it.
Then you don't have
one. Oh, I have a BRB thing.
I have a layout that has a transition, the kind of picture, and it just plays the loudest music you've ever heard. What's up, Bubbles viewers? Hola, amigos.
Thank you. Let's just leave it on entertainment. It's so weird playing with a new controller. Know what guitar we should pick? Kind of thinking, poor bunny. Bad memory. I honestly don't. Nothing much. Just trying to do my first Nuzlocke, cause why not? A bit in here. Do you know what a the Nuzlocke is? Turn your Twitch and watch it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just trying to play some other games right now. I got the DLC for Pokemon Sword and Shield, so I figured might as well do like a Nuzlocke on Twitch. Need to put the codes in. Probably do it after stream, to be honest. Pokemon, catch everything. You catch the first Pokemon on a route that you encounter. So it's your first route encounter. And then you nickname it. Yeah, if they die, they go in the box and you can't use them. Some X and Y, right? Kalos. Kinda skipped over the 3DS games. At some point in time, I'd love to get a Yeah, at some point in time, I'd love to get a 3DS that can capture so I can stream it. Okay. Loved it. I'm still not sure which starter I should get. I'm feeling Score Bunny. But I mean, I'll let you pick. The animation is very cool. I say your choice is gonna stop you. It's just something that I want to do because I have like some older Pokemon games that. Okay, so I should pick Score Bunny then. Score Bunny? Yeah, okay. So what should we nickname him? Wait, what messages? Talk about on stream, like the chat that shows on stream. Just thinking, bum, but makes me think of a Chimchar though. I don't know, Fire Bun. Kinda just like a bun to be. Chimchar makes me think of like Chimchar, so it's like I feel like that wouldn't be a good one. I'm thinking either a bun or Fire Bun. But Fire Bun sounds weird. Sounds like we're roasting like bread or something. Making toast. So bun good? Just need that final confirmation. Bread. What, we should name it Bread? Bun. I like Bun. No, you're fine. I think it's just the little delay that Twitch has. Cause I don't have like a stream delay on. It's just whatever Twitch has. Pretty sure you can see it if you look in the bottom right corner. chat shows up, so that's how you can see how, like, delayed it is. You're allowed to fight as many Pokemon as you can, right? I think you can, right? So you can catch the first Pokemon on a route, but you can fight as many as you want. I'm pretty sure. So training is really hard though. First one on a route. I have the Pro Controller now and it's weird. A lot different than what I'm used to. Need to level up this. The fun down. At the bottom, because I just kind of click through it to get, because I'm tired of like seeing it. I've played the game before, so I feel like that's why. I'm not even sure what I clicked, to be honest, but I clicked some response. Dialogue is important. I don't ever read the dialogue. I'm lazy. I don't care about it much. Yeah, like at times it's important, but it's like I don't ever really read it. That's why I put it to fast. I just kind of click through it, because like I've already played the game too, so. I don't think I have Pokeballs, right? Do I get Pokeballs in this? Yeah, you don't get Pokeballs. I don't think that you can catch the Pokemon in here, but you can fight them at least. We'll be right back. I kind of wish that I could catch you. Not that the squirrel would be a good one, but... Should I go for encounters in this, or is it not worth it? Kind of free XP, so maybe just we can maybe go until like level 10, because I have to be on some other levels to get some good ones here. There's some Pokemon that I'd like to catch, but at the same time. Now, I am going to be doing the dupe claws and the shiny claws. So, if I get like a duplicate Pokemon or species, I can basically reroll. Can I talk to him, baby? Oh yeah, they just keep continuing to heal them. Okay, so, I just have this progress. Suiting up. Am I like not able to find any other Pokemon? Like your posture? My posture is fine. Like my butt doesn't go against the back anymore. Not slouching. Is it not possible to find another Pokemon? Find another Pokemon, so I'm just going to continue on. I don't think I can. Now I have to run to ditch the fog. Just train on Route 1 and get my Pokemon to level 10. Oh, you're going to sleep? Or are you saying that because of the shield dog? Pokeballs here. Hold on. Oh yeah, I have to go talk to my mom. I think she gives me Pokeballs, right? Please give me some Pokeballs. Crookedy would be a good first encounter, right? That's fun. Now I can fight as many Pokemon as I want. Trying to think of a nickname. And can anyone think of a name? I actually think I might do Gabby. I think that Gabby was one of my mom's old birds. Pretty sure it was Gabby. If not, then its name is its name means nothing. But let's just go with Gabby.
I am back. Sorry for wait, my mom came here. Should I go for just Bun Bun being level 5, or level 10, or should I go for Bulk being level 10? I feel like Bulk would probably be a little bit better. Wrong move! I went down too fast. Whatever, I guess quick attack it is. Gym time. I thought about that.
time. So close. Too close for comfort. I don't like seeing it. Please kill it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, thank you. Level 10. Got you another bag. Yeah, let me just go for level 10 on both of them, actually. I got that. I'd love to name it Hooters. Thank you.
out of the move. I'm just going to go to Pokemon Center. Thank you.
That's on the wrong button. Get the bird. Open. Oh, she's probably just going to be better off going forward. I'm trying to think, are there any good Pokemon that spawn this route? There's a Nickit and a Choodle. I think I can get a water Pokemon easily. Okay, let's see what this is. Probably not the best thing, but we'll make it work. Please don't die. Really? Hey, I guess I don't get a third Pokemon. That kinda sucks. I couldn't get my third Pokemon. thought you really want a bug, but at the same time, couldn't have been the worst thing. I can't find care. Wanna get Gabby to level 10? Oh, close. Another bug. There, I am now sitting. I already checked my posture. Hey, chill. I'm sitting. I'm good. It's been checked. what it's called. I was honestly thinking about just doing like the first gym and then just kind of taking a break, maybe streaming something else later, like Valorant. Just train lane, I don't know. Battle to the death, yes. Gabby's the better 30. I'm not sure if you were watching at the time, but I ended up losing my encounter, or my second encounter. I accidentally killed the Pokemon. First gym even has, because I honestly just don't remember. For the wild area, since I can only capture one Pokemon per route, how does it work with the wild area? There's like multiple sections of the wild area, so does that mean that I can catch one Pokemon per section, or one Pokemon per like the entire wild area? Thank you. I actually want to do something real quick. I can't access my computer yet. I think after this cutscene I can access my boxes from everywhere. Yep, there we go. There we go, that's the item. I'm just not going to capture any Pokemon in the wild area.
I honestly have no clue what to put. Yeah, let's put 420 for the meme.
I was expecting more than that, but okay.
Thank you. trying to find if they both target me. I'm just going to end it here. I'll be back later with a different game.